Back in the 1940s, there was a psychologist called Dunker. He gave his participants a candle in a box with some tacks, and he asked them to fix the candle onto the wall in whichever way they could. Glucksberg, in the 1960s, went back to the original Dunker experiments with a different variation. So one group were told that they were given a financial incentive if they did it quickly, and another group were told that they were doing it just to see how long this experiment took.
So what we want you to do is attach the candle to the corkboard so that when you light the candle, the wax doesn't drip onto the table.
The tack isn't long enough to go through the candle. He's going to light the candle even though it's not fixed to the board, which could actually be very dangerous.
I was just thinking, maybe if I put one of the pins at the back of the back of the board. I wasn't expecting the board to catch fire, but you know.
Trying to create some kinds of little cradle.
The candle was just falling apart and then all of a sudden worked it out.
And is actually fixing the box to the wall in a very unusual type of way. Oh, this is looking promising. Treating the box as an object in its own right and not just a receptacle. Yeah! In the 1960s, surprisingly, the people who were offered the financial incentive didn't actually do it as well or as quickly as the people who didn't have the reward. So this participant is starting off well and has done it very quickly. Well done. Trying the candle out. Oh, the box is coming out. Got it. It's using the box for its purpose. Some people do freeze under pressure.
Yeah, in a way, here, money motivated me to do it. In a way, it's in between the lines of creativity and also the money factor.
There's a lot of evidence now that people do not work for monetary rewards alone. They work for intrinsic reasons. And it's very important for people to have a certain amount of money. Beyond that, it ceases to matter. And if you don't have that intrinsic interest, you're not going to be creative and your problem-solving tendencies won't necessarily be so good.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that, be sure to check out these videos next. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and click the bell to get a notification each time we upload a new video.